tonight and only on News 5, a major announcement today regarding the future of the old Buckskin Joe theme park site near the Royal Gorge. It's been bought, and the new owner has some big plans. News 5's Zach Faxon spoke exclusively with the new owner. He's live in our Pueblo studio tonight with details. Zach.
It's been 8 years now since the Buckskin Joe Old Western theme park shut down for good, bought by billionaire William Koch, then disassembled and relocated to his ranch on the Western Slope. Well, now there's a new owner who's hoping his plans will bring wealthy thrill seekers into Fremont County.
Long gone are the old Western storefronts of the Buckskin Joe Frontier themed movie set and tourist attraction near the Royal Gorge Bridge. For most of a decade, what's left has withered away from neglect and lack of use. Enter Ty Seufer.
We've owned it for 2 weeks and we're in full demo mode, road mode, cleanup mode.
Seufer stunned a packed Canyon City Council chambers Wednesday in announcing he's bought all 805 acres of Buckskin Joe with plans to make it a recreational resort destination.
We want to try to market this as the Colorado's little Moab.
The plans are big. 50 miles of mountain biking trails, including along the old Royal Gorge Scenic Railway Loop, hiking trails, horseback riding stables, 40% of the 805 acres utilized as open space.
There's two giant quarries that I'd like to combine and reclaim them into a nice big amphitheater.
But that's just the tip of the iceberg. The main initial attraction will be an ultra luxurious tiny homes community.
The footprint is exactly 400 feet and it has all the amenities of a small home. Full-size kitchen appliances, bedroom, full-size bath, living room.
The idea, a hike-in, bike-in, hike-out, bike-out luxury community for high-spending two-wheel adventurers.
These people are pulling up to Moab with $100,000 Sprinter vans with $50,000 worth of mountain bikes in the back of them, and they want to go mountain biking. They're passionate about it.
Long-term plans also include a winery, brewery, more rafting and zipline companies, restaurants, even a hotel and convention center.
For a small rural town, for people that just come visit your town during the day and leave it in the afternoon is a real issue. So we need people to spend the night here in Canyon City.
Seufer says the luxury tiny homes should be in place and up for sale in about a year. Work has already started on roads and trails. He bought the 805 acres for $1.4 million. Now, the old Buckskin Joe movie set was the filming location for more than 20 movies over 53 years. Seufer says some of the remaining historical elements will stay, but the tiny scenic train won't be one of them. Always watching out for you, Fremont County. Zach Thaxton, News 5.